Imagine a place so sacred that God Himself declared it a sanctuary. Makkah, a city literally carved from the mountains. For Muslims, the most holy place on earth. A place so revered that a non-Muslim is forbidden to even set foot in it. At the center of Makkah is the Haram. And at the center of the Haram is the Kaaba. This is the source, the center of the Muslim world, with unrestricted access across 24 hours. For the first time in history, witness the inner workings of the Haram, as seen through the eyes of the workers. And the Kaaba, as it's never been seen before.